All right, how you guys doing today?
I got a quick and easy little drill for you guys. So easy, I can literally just wear clogs to do the drill. You can do this one inside or outside. I like to start slow. Just go left hand, right hand. And as you go, get more used to that. This is also just to practice better touch with both left hand and right hand. As you get more used to it though, you can go quicker. And if you want to just focus on control, I guess you can also switch over to your fist and just do this and see how fast you can get it going with the fist. I feel like I could always get it going faster just with the fist. But the first one I'd like you guys to try is just smacking it with your fingertips. Start out slow if you need. Start out slow, left, right, left, right, left, right. And then just work your way. Try and get going as fast as you can. And as you can see, I'm not making much of a disturbance, whether I was inside or outside, just in a tight space. You can do this pretty much anywhere. So yeah, give it a shot.